Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This is just another quick guide for anyone using Photoshop who's closed Photoshop, restarted their computer, and got the following error message. So, could not initialize Photoshop because an unexpected end of file was encountered. So basically this is a corruption in the user preferences folder. Because you can't open Photoshop, you can't reset it from inside Photoshop, so you'll need to use File Explorer. So just open File Explorer, go to C drive, go to users, go to your username, then go to app data. If you don't have app data visible, you'll need to enable it. It's a hidden file. Just Google it quickly. Windows 10 and Windows 11 are different, not much, but basically it's under the view menu on the ribbon menu. I'm running a custom theme, so that's hidden for me. But yeah, once you've got that visible, just go to app data, roaming, find Adobe, and in here you'll find Adobe Photoshop 2020. So just delete this folder and it will reset user preferences and you'll be able to open Photoshop. Now the only problem with this is that you'll lose all your preferences. So basically if you've got any custom project resolutions, they'll all be reset. If you're using a custom theme, that'll be removed. It'll basically be like a clean install of Photoshop. It's not the end of the world, but it is a little bit of an inconvenience. Anyway, that's it for this one. If you found that useful, don't forget to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. See you next time.